Hi guys, my name is Betsy Garcia, and in this video I will be talking about the anterior view of the scapula. Before we begin, let's remember that the scapula is found posteriorly towards the back, laterally towards the side, and on the superior aspect of your pectoral region. As you can see in this anterior view of the right scapula, you notice the superior, the medial, and the lateral borders. In the case of the lateral border, is often referred to as the axillary border because it points straight to your axillary region or the region where your armpit is found. In the case of the medial border, is often referred to as the vertebral border because it points straight to your vertebral column. Aside from this, you can notice the superior, the inferior, and the lateral angles. In this case, in the lateral angle region, you can find the glenoid cavity. This is where the head of the humerus articulates with the glenoid cavity to form your shoulder joint. You can also see the acromion, which is where the acromial end of the clavicle articulates with that particular region, so with the acromion. And then you see the subscapular fossa and the suprascapular notch. In the case of the subscapular fossa, it's a concave depression that is found on the anterior costal aspect of your scapula. This is where the subscapularis muscle is inserted. And as far as the suprascapular notch, this is where the suprascapular nerve passes through, which is found on the superior border of your scapula.